I can hit up if you need an idea of where to source the stuff. Just hit me up, yeah? Now, once the product's just right, we take it over here and we get it all sealed up for shipping. That's where you come in. I'm working on some buyers. We do the hard work, we get the hard cash, but just between us, sending people on this trip, I'd do it for free. It's a vocation, man. The revolution starts here. And hey, if you ever want some quality time with the product, just jump in there, get your hands dirty, and give it some spittin' love. It's all a catalyst, man. It'll speed things along, and if you forget to wash your hands, you might expand your horizons, you know what I mean?
This friend from high school loves flying his little crop duster after a tab or two. Totally amazing. I've tried it. Anyway, he's gonna airdrop some supplies for us. I'll send you the drop zone. You just head over there and wait for a parachute. My dude is definitely totally paranoid, but I have a feeling he's right about some Meriwether aircraft following him. He's gonna have to make the drop early. You think you could track it down? Those assholes will probably be looking for it too.
Thank you.
So, you know the loot-em-all? Corporate zombie juice, man. I've seen Lab Rat eat a raccoon's pineal gland raw, but he won't touch that stuff. Except, I found out their new product in just the right amount. Gives you a nice little buzz. Perfect for, like, job interviews and shit. Anyway, we steal some, I can work that high right into our product. I've sent you the details for where they keep their delivery schedules. If you steal one, then we can track down their delivery.